proud of those kids. We rehearse at the same time. The big band, this is the big band, by the way. Let's welcome them, big band, Campbell Big Band. We rehearse at the same time, and we could not do it without the work of Alex Merzen and Tommy Davidson. We're so thankful for those guys. Thank you. They're going to play with us on this first tune. And thank you, Mr. Athade, for inviting us. It's always a pleasure to work with you, sir.
Thank you.
Smurzen and Tommy Davidson. Kevin Dang on the trumpet. Hayden Hunt on the piano. Now we're going to feature Hayden again and Kevin again on the beautiful Thad Jones, A Child Is Born. Ooh. Groove Master by Bob Menzer is up next. We're going to hear from Shahab Sahinejad on the alto saxophone and Danny Warner on the tenor saxophone.
Thank you.
Shahab on the alto, Daniel on the tenor. So the final performance of the year is always it's a bittersweet thing, right? It's the last time that we perform together as this particular group, made up of this particular set of people. And one set of people that it's hard to let go each year is the seniors. And it's the seniors who set the tone, really, for it's the whole vibe. They set the whole vibe. And when it's good, it's really good. And this year has been really good. And thank you. And if you will indulge us a little bit and go with us on this journey, we're going to feature each of our seniors in turn and kind of say goodbye to them. First, we're going to hear from John Matasevich. First time I saw John, he was sitting right there in that very spot at Jazz Cafe. And somebody came over, I think it was Bob. He said, that kid's John Matasevich, he's going to camp for next year. There was one Barry on this end and one Barry on this end, both named John. And they did a Barry war or something. Baritone saxophone's bigger than he was. Now look at him, he's a giant. I know, swole. An endless source of amusement and entertainment. John Matasevich, we'll hear from first. Then we're going to hear from this guy back here, Spencer Speary. Spencer came to us playing alto saxophone. Played alto sax in the concert band and in the jazz band. And then couple of years went by, and we didn't have a guitar player. And it was a junior year. Yeah. He says, or is it this year? Anyway, he says, I play guitar. But what? They hide things from you. It's crazy. They don't tell you. So we got a guitar player in the jazz band because he said that. He's been doing a good job, Spencer Speary. We're going to hear from another Spencer Giglio, next. ASB president, Eagle Scout, that kind of guy. You know, keeps us all honest. Doesn't say much, doesn't need to say much. See? That's Spencer Giglio. Hayden Hunt came to us playing alto saxophone also. Auditioned for, thought he was hot stuff. Came up and said, hey, I want to audition for the symphonic band instead of doing a concert band. I'm good enough. So I heard his audition, I said, sorry. I guess I'll play concert band. He did. And I knew he played piano too. I said, you play piano? Yeah, we need a piano player in jazz band. So I don't play jazz. Kinda. Wasn't that big a thing. Then he decided to really take it on, and man, 3 years and that's what monster. Great. Jazz school, the whole round. He's going places. Hayden Hunt. And finally, we'll hear from Zoe back there on the trumpet. Yeah. Zoe's great. You know how I said the seniors kind of set the tone? One year when she was a sophomore, she was in one of the combos, and the senior combo leader that year kind of imploded. kind of was MIA for a while. And Zoe just totally took over her combo and led that thing all the way to Jazz Cafe that year. And thank goodness she was. She's a, yeah. She was one of our combo leaders this year, as well as Hayden, led the other combo. Student of Mick Gillette for a long time, you know. And every now and then you can hear Mick Gillette play when she plays, so it's pretty sweet. 2017 seniors, we miss you. We love you. And now our final journey as a big band this year, this is Dizzying. Thank you.
High School Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Johnny Johnson. Campbell and Doe. You notice that when they were playing that funk tune,